Wilber Sargunaraj.
Mi nombre es Wilber Sargunaraj. Estoy en Bogotá, Colombia. வணக்கம் எல்லாரும் எப்படி இருக்கிறீங்க? வில்பர் சகுனராஜ் பேசுறேன். இன்னைக்கு வந்து நான் போகத்தா கொலம்பியில இருக்கிறேன். Today we are going to learn how to use the Chiva bus kakus. Chiva bus is like a party bus where they have the party. Today I will show you how to use the baños. Baños. Very good. So this is the door. We open the door. There is a big sign that says no number 2. How do you say number 2 in Espanol?
Popo.
Popo is number 2, chichi is number 1. Yeah, that is the correct way to say that. And you come inside here. Hey, look, there is a hole in the floor. Does this go on the street? No.
No.
Yeah, but this one, there's a hole. Look, I can see the ground. But that is a mistake.
No. Yes.
And this is the garbage. This is for the ashtray for smoking, I think. Or maybe you can have a water for washing your hands. It's very important to wash your hands. But the most important thing of this baños in the Chiva bus, you cannot make number 2, only number 1. Only PP. Is that how you say in Colombia?
Chichi.
Terminology.
Chichi. This is chichi. You can only make the chichi. You cannot make the caca.
Terminology. Yeah.
Roman Andre, thank you very much for watching this program. This is Wilber Sargunaraj in the Colombia. Muchas gracias. This is how to use the Chiva bus baños.
Excellent.
So what happens, I mean, when the people can go to make the caca or the popo, what do they do?
Ah, okay. So they need to hold it in.
What's this Espanol word? How would you say hold it in?
Aguanta.
In English, you would probably say retentivity.
Terminology.
Retention. Retentivity.
Yes. Yeah, or retention.
Terminology.
And just wait until the bus driver just get a place where you can just...
make your popo. Only pee, no caca.
Wilber Sargunaraj.
Una super, super estrella.
Come on, cumbia, cumbia. It won't be a good party with the popo.
Yeah.
It won't be a good party with the popo.